Let's subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for upcoming tutorial. Hey guys, welcome back to another exciting tutorial from FX Graphics. Today I'm going to show modeling a Minecraft sword in 3ds Max. Let's get started. Open Max. First, set the unit setup as generic units. Create a plane. Then take a image reference. Size take as per reference size. Drag and drop the image on plane. On top view, set the image as per shown. Set the snap to grid point. Make it one copy for color reference. Let's draw with line. Set the line creation method as per shown. Let's draw it. Then set the vertices as per shown. Now add the extrude modifier. Make it editable poly. Now set the snap to vertex. Make it cut as per shown. Add also mid snap. Off the snap and cut them. Here ready sword. Now make planar to X axis and Y axis. Now select some poly as per shown. Then extrude to inside. Now let's apply the material. Now select the mulch sub-object. And then select the architectural material. Now do as per show it. Now apply the material. Add the symmetry modifier. Set the axis. Your Minecraft sword is ready. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please click on thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe for more tutorials. Any suggestion, please comment it on comment section.